Last fiscal year at the Marjaree Mason Center, we served over 5,700 adults and children. And between our 129 beds in Fresno and 26 beds in Clovis, we provided over 51,000 nights of housing.
Marjaree Mason Center is a place that they can go and hear and listen. And I used to honestly say to myself, like, why am I gonna go? They can't help me. They can't help me. But no, they can.
The Marjaree Mason Center provides a variety of different services, including crisis intervention, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
At the time, I had 3 kids. And I think that was the hardest for me. Like, I had to make a decision, not just for myself, but for my kids.
Those are the hardest to see, typically a family where there's young children involved. And to see everybody in a family really get to a spot where they believe in themselves, to me, that there's nothing greater.
It's just up to us to make that first step to actually go and listen and hear and see what they actually have to offer, because trust me, they have a lot to offer.
We offer a 24-hour confidential hotline where people can, any time of the day, any time of the night, can access in person through live phone or at our administration office. They can offer access services. Our legal support helps people fill out complex restraining order forms and accompany them to court. And sometimes it'll include sometimes child custody support as well. Stepping out in a situation where you have been enduring psychological, emotional, financial, and physical abuse, that step is extremely brave, and we want to make sure that when they are ready to take it, that we have an army ready to help them.
It's a place where they can help you. It's a place where you can go to when, you know, like, when you said enough is enough, I'm done, I'm tired, I need somewhere to go. And I'm happy. I'm very, very happy right now in life. Life is great, like I said. Life is awesome.